All sorts of great moments surrounding the par 3 16th at the Waste Management Phoenix Open. We begin with Francesco Molinari, the par 3 playing a bit bigger on Sunday. To a back left pin, Molinari able to hold it. Brian Stewart, he missed the green with his tee shot. He heard some boos, but then he heard the applause as that one goes in for a nice birdie too. Brant Snedeker, 8 under, this from the center of the green for birdie. And another one drops. Fans let him hear their approval as Snedeker pours it in. Matt Kuchar, 14 under. Birdie here on Saturday, looking to double up on the weekend. And this one was so close to an ace. Nearly a hole in one. That was an easy birdie for Kuchar. This a little further away, 30 plus feet for Phil Mickelson, but what does Lefty do? Well, the fans were waiting for something big, and he delivered, holing that, a cross-green birdie for Phil. We look forward to more great shots with our opening round of the AT&T Pebble Beach Pro-Am coming up on Thursday.